Merry Christmas, St. Marguerite School community. I'd like to begin by saying what a privilege it is to share this Christmas concert with you. It is such a blessing to be working in a Catholic community where we can have a Christmas concert and not a winter pageant. And certainly given the current times that we're in, I am very impressed with our staff's diligence and their hard work in preparing this Christmas concert, the hard work of your students, your children, and especially our teachers who've gone above and beyond in these challenging times to prepare this concert for you. So please sit back, relax, and enjoy. And I'm sure this will put you in the Christmas spirit if you're not there already. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. And let's hope that 2021 is a much better year for us all. Thank you.
Welcome to our 2020 Christmas concert. We are the MCs. I'm Jaden.
I'm Nolan.
I'm Isabella.
I'm Kayla.
I'm Sarah.
I'm Brooke.
As you can tell, this year is not the same as previous years, so we will be bringing the concert to you in the comfort of your own classroom. So sit back and enjoy the show.
Thank you for joining us this morning, but before we get started, let's break the ice with two Christmas riddles.
Riddle number one. If the end of the year is on December 31st, what is the end of Christmas?
Riddle number two. When does Christmas come before Thanksgiving? Teachers, feel free to write these riddles down so that your students can bring to them.
We will reveal the answers at the end of the show, so get thinking. Now let's get started.
We will be starting with our Great Sixes in Miss Paul Jesus' class performing Carol of the Bells.
Thank you. spaces, but before you continue, here's a quick Christmas joke. How much did Santa's sleigh cost? Nothing. It was all in heads. Moving on, we'll be watching 3-3's Miss My Host Cross dance the long and round Christmas tree in the middle of the rain.
Good times we bring. Performance by Ms. Crossan's grade 10 class.
Up next, Ms. Udak's class presenting Deck the Rooftop.
Thank you.
Now we have Miss Mercado's class doing the poem Radiant for Christmas.
Oh, show the camera, please. Okay, please put it back in the bag. Thank you. So, I will be shuffling. Tell me when to stop, please.
Stop.
This half? Not in here. Pick a half. This half? Let's see. Nope, not in here. Pick a half. This half? Not in here. Pick a half. This one. It is in here. Pick a half. This half. Not in here. Pick a half, sorry. Is this your card?
Eight made the milking, seven turned the swimming,
6 geese of land.
5 golden rings.
4 calling birds.
3 French hens.
2 turtle doves. And a partridge in a pear tree.
On the 11th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 11 pipers piping.
10 golden rings.
9 ladies dancing.
8 maids a milking.
7 swans a swimming.
6 geese of land.
5 golden rings.
4 calling birds.
3 French hens.
2 turtle doves.
And a partridge in a pear tree.
On the 12th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 12 drummers drumming,
11 pipers piping,
10 golden rings,
9 ladies dancing,
8 maids a milking,
7 swans a swimming,
6 geese of land,
5 golden rings,
4 calling birds,
3 French hens,
2 turtle doves,
and a partridge in a pear tree.
Now we have Miss Alford's class singing Lincoln's Christmas.
Thank you.
12 days of Christmas, and happy early week of Jesus in total.
Jesus, we have some special words about you and a message for your birthday.
We are so happy to celebrate you. A, always with us.
P, praise you every day.
P, put our faith in you.
Y, you are the light of the world.
B, best friend to have.
I, interested in what we need.
R, right by our side.
T, thankful for you as a teacher.
H, heart of gold.
D, delivers goodness.
A, a nice needle.
Y, you are near to us.
J, joy to him with God the Father and the Holy Spirit.
E, excited and near mind.
S, see you everywhere.
U, understanding and forgiving.
F, let's sing to end your celebration.
Happy birthday.
To you!
Happy birthday!
To you!
Happy birthday!
To you! Jesus!
Happy birthday! To you!
Merry Christmas!
Ho, ho, ho! Keep this open book, well done, kindergartens.
Next, we have Leanne Wells from grade 5 performing this play by the class.
Thank you.
Special night, and that's why you must be Yeah. a holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas to all St. Marguerite students and staff. Wishing you a blessed Christmas and a great new year.
Merry Christmas!
It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle-belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends...